So here is very important point. They wear hijab for Allah because it's Allah's order. Allah will give us the rewards.
Assalamu alaikum. 안녕하세요. 다투킨입니다. I invite my Korean friends today.
I'm Brian, Michael. Michael and I, we've been friends for 20 years.
Wow, that's a long time.
Yeah, and like, I know a little bit about Islam thanks to you. But like, Michael here, yeah, he doesn't know anything about Islam, so I thought it would be a great opportunity for him to learn about Islam from you and you guys.
Yeah, right. You studied in Australia, right?
Yes.
Have you ever seen any Muslims in there?
Yeah, I do have a lot of Muslim friends, but I don't really know deeply about them. In Australia, we don't really care about each other's religions or where they're from.
But you can realize them, like who is Muslim?
Yeah, barely.
We will watch a Muslim woman who wear hijab. TikTok.
I have to tell you guys, I don't even have a TikTok ID. Never saw TikTok before.
Okay, so this is your first time, first experience.
Okay. She's like really popular on Instagram, actually.
I think I've seen her.
Yeah, I've seen her like so many times.
No more hijab style. Another hijab style.
Okay. Oh, I get it.
Oh, there was five.
That's not exact five. I think for her style.
Yeah. Because for us guys, it's hard to tell. I think.
It looks really thin. Yeah.
Because maybe in this weather, it's not thin. Then it's too hot.
Yeah, it makes sense. And you don't really need to put on sunscreen.
Hijab in 2020?
That's smart.
For the mask.
For the mask.
Because if you hide your ear,
you cannot put on a mask. So,
for the modest, comfortable, and
elegant.
What do you think about Muslim women?
About like in general, mostly nothing. She's wearing hijab. She must be Muslim. That's it.
I have a question. Do you think they're pretty?
Why do Muslim women wear the hijab? So wearing it on is basically a submission to God for us. Because it gives me identity, it empowers me, and it does not oppress me in any certain way and makes me feel really unique. Because in a way it protects us. Hijab is not only the headscarf.
Why do Muslim women wear the hijab? Linguistically, hijab means barrier. Muslim women choose to wear the hijab because God instructed us to do so in the Quran. However, hijab is more than just a piece of cloth. Hijab is a mentality, a symbol of modesty, a statement that we value our religious beliefs and character above our outward appearance. I personally wear the hijab because it boosts my confidence and personality.
Hijab equals her identity.
Yeah,
basically.
That's a really good point.
Again, whatever makes you happy, whatever makes you feel comfortable, confident in front of others.
That's good.
I respect that.
Yeah. It seems like they are very proud of that.
Mm-hmm.
Like some people think, oh, if they wear hijab, then maybe someone forced them to wear it. But but they think different. They think it's our identity, crown, their barrier.
Barrier.
If people wearing hijab, if they still feel confidence wearing it, it's just their own style. Like other people doesn't have any right to say about it.
وَالتِّينِ وَالزَّيْتُونِ وَطُورِ
سِينِينَ
وَهَذَا الْبَلَدِ الْأَمِينِ.
So this is just like a song they sing.
It's not a song, it's a recitation. Quran recitation.
I thought it was a song at first, but yeah, now I know. Like,
because when you read Quran, when you recitate Quran, if you do it with like instrumental things, then it can disturb your like sincerity. But it sounds like song at first because it's so beautiful.
Right.
It sounds beautiful.
So that was like a phrase inside the Quran.
Yes, right.
Oh, like I think I've seen this before.
Yeah. The stereotypes.
Yeah.
Did you understand?
She was taking a shower with a hijab on. Like, which is, of course, bullshit.
Actually, I was watching her hair dryer. The one I want to have.
Oh my god.
Hi, thank you for calling Cut 'em Good Hair Salon.
Hey, I'm actually new to the area and I'm just wondering, does your salon accommodate for hijabi girls?
Sorry, we cut hair here, not hijabs.
No. I meant, like, do you guys have an area that's private for me to get my back?
Of course. Everybody has their own private chair in the salon.
Let me just put it this way. I need a box around me to get my hair cut, if you know what I mean.
A box?
Oh, but, like, what does she mean? Like,
I get it.
You have to get it in a box? Like,
no, I mean, to people who wear hijab, they're not allowed to take off hijab in front of other guys.
Yeah, right.
And if they want to get a haircut, they need to be inside the private area, which no one else can see.
Yeah.
She was trying to ask him about, like, if there's any private area where no one can see her.
Exactly. You understand well.
The hairdresser should be a girl, right?
A woman, right?
Okay.
That's why. Yeah, because guys can't see their hair.
Yeah.
Get a haircut in Korea.
I don't know, I have to ask. How do you do that?
Yeah.
Who can see your hair? Why not tell people who cannot see your hair?
Okay.
All women.
All women can see my hair.
Interesting. What about all men?
No, not all men. So only immediate family members that are men can see my hair.
Okay, what about all children?
All children can see my hair.
And where's the cutoff point?
Puberty.
And what about after puberty?
So after puberty, the boys will not be able to see my hair.
Okay, what about hairstylists?
My hairstylist can see my hair as long as she's a woman and it's privately done.
Okay, what about...
Oh, actually, he's the guy who was just in the video.
But he's the husband.
Wait, that's him? That's him?
Yeah, he's awesome.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Outfit.
Mm-hmm.
Sand dress. So left side is more Islamic.
Islamic.
And right side is
more, like, Western.
Yeah, like more casual. Mm.
Oh, actually, her fashion is really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. 굉장히 stylish.
Yeah. Where is this?
Dubai?
Dubai?
Turkey?
I don't know. It's Turkey?
No, it's not Turkey.
I just want to travel. That's all I'm thinking about. I just really want to travel again. Like,
just by watching her eyes, I can tell she is 100% beautiful lady.
Yeah.
How can you know that? You can you can see? You can feel
in her eyes.
Yeah, right.
Bless you. Thanks. Alhamdulillah. Yarhamukullah. Yahdikum Allah wa yaslihu balakum. Allah yisalmak. Allah yibarak fiik. Ta'ishi. Allah yib'at lak kul khair.
I don't get anything.
So, like, usually in general, when you snitch, then we say bless you.
Yeah.
But Muslims say Alhamdulillah. And then you say Barakallah.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah is praise to Allah.
Mm-hmm.
And Barakallah is Allah's bless you. So, similar thing for Muslim style. Halal style.
Alright.
Yeah.
So I have a question. Like, it's not allowed to, like, show your neck, right?
In general, you have to hide, but we can force that because it's their choice and their relationship with Allah is them, not ours.
Right.
So
how much care? Like, we could see a little bit of her hair.
Basically, they have to hide their hair. But as I told him,
in the same reason,
we can't say, like, oh, your hair is here. Like, so you're a bad Muslim. We can't say it like
that. Oh, okay.
Oh, 이건 완전 totally Indian. Pakistan. Yeah, Pakistan.
Pakistan.
Yeah, this is also in South Asian culture.
Yeah. The round thing on her forehead. You're the only one for me. Okay.
I will wear hijab after I marry. I will wear hijab. So she said, don't make excuse.
Mm-hmm.
That's good message.
Yeah.
Jannah is heaven.
Yeah. La 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 la. You want to refer to your word? Jannah is heaven, and what's hell?
Hell
It's hell.
Oh, really?
So here is very important point. They wear hijab for Allah because it's Allah's order. If we serve Allah, Allah will give us the rewards.
Here we are allowing this to happen again. Being silent is saying something. Being silent is supporting the genocide that's happening. Speak up before it's too late. Muslims' lives matter.
Good. Okay. What did you think, Michael?
I was amazed, like, how many views those TikTok videos get.
Yeah, there's like, a lot
there was
of
a
views.
One with like 16 million.
Yeah, actually, for the past like 2 years, I've been seeing a lot of Muslim TikTok stars. Mm. Yeah, they're taking over TikTok and Instagram.
When there is no SNS platform, Muslims were very minority.
Mm-hmm.
But
mm-hmm.
nowadays, like there is YouTube, mm-hmm. TikTok, Instagram, mm-hmm. there are so many Instagram influencers.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So they can say something when we have to aware something like the Palestine issue.
Right, yeah.
I never watched those kind of TikTok videos before.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
The only thing I know is that guy. This guy.
Yeah. So do you understand like why do they wear hijab?
If the hijab is one of their style, mm-hmm. and if there's confidence, and if they like it to wear it,
mm-hmm.
and that's not my problem. The wearing hijab or not wearing hijab, so it's their own choice.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, right, right.
That's true.
Right.
And also, like, wearing a hijab is like, it's like almost like their identity.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you shouldn't judge them.
Oh, yeah.
We have no right to judge them. Yeah.
And nowadays, people so easily judge. When you wear hijab, some people think, especially like in Europe, America, they think, oh, this is dangerous. Did you hide something in your hijab?
Yeah. Chill out, guys.
Yes.
Just chill.
It was really good to see. It was in TikTok. So I hope it was helpful to understand Islam and Muslims for you.
For you?
Yeah.
I'm still in the process of learning.
Mashallah.
Mashallah, guys.
Mashallah.
Say mashallah.
Mashallah. Okay, then thank you for watching our video. Take care and we say alhamdulillah. Ma'asalama. 감사합니다. Ma'asalama.
Ma'asalama.
I've been waiting. I've been hurting. 'Cause I've been falling.